don't believe it.
Your Grace.
No, call me Mary, please.
Francis.
Except you. But I'd save you. And we could go to Scotland and rule there.
That's a very kind offer. I hope I never have to take you up on it. Mary, what is it?
I brought you something to decorate your swords with.
Now's not a good time.
Oh.
Next time you should be announced. My page is there for a reason.
I don't understand.
You shouldn't be here.
Why do you sound so... Are you alone? Are you with someone?
If you're ever going to be the Queen of France, you need to understand something. Kings do not answer to their wives. When you came to my room, I shouldn't have said what I did. There were other ways of handling this.
Handling what? Me? You do realize that we're going to be married someday, don't you?
Believe me, I know.
I know you had a life before I got here.
It's not about that.
Don't you think that we owe it to each other? To our families, to our countries, to give it a chance?
It's not that simple.
Not that simple? What's not simple? We've been engaged since we were six. It's all arranged. How awful must you find me to do
this? It's not you. You're beautiful and clever and unpredictable, but it doesn't matter. What matters is what's right for my country. France is not as strong as you might think or care, which maybe you don't, but I do. I'm going to be king someday, responsible for my people. And right now, an alliance with Scotland could destroy France.
You don't want to marry me. You don't want this at all.
Things could change.
Well, it isn't your decision. It's your father's.
You don't see him pushing a wedding either, do you? All engagements really do is hold alliances. He's betting we might need Scotland. I'm betting we'll find more support elsewhere. I know it's not what you want to hear.
But you won't love me. You won't let yourself.
Love is irrelevant to people like us. We who are so privileged in so many ways but that. All I'm asking you to do is wait. See how things go.
See how things go for France. I guess it is simple after all. But you aren't the only one with a country to think of.
You can tell me. I think I know already.
You think I was with him to get back at you?
I think you're impulsive and prideful.
He's dead. Leave it be, beg of you.
You can't behave like this. Not at court. Can't you see what's at stake here?
Because we're engaged. But you have no intention of marrying me. What if I told them that? Then this would be over.
You wouldn't do that, because it's not true. I might marry you.
Someday, maybe, if.
You said that you had a country to think about. Were you thinking about Scotland during any of this?
I was thinking about myself, my friends, my safety.
You could have ruined your reputation so that I couldn't marry you, even if things go the way we want them to.
The way we want them to. And how would we want things to go? If you want the future King of France, and I was just a girl, not the queen of anything, would you want this?